Hi, my name is Caitlin Carter, and I am 16 years old. I am from a small town called Fitzroy Crossing. My interests are netball, camping, fishing, and hanging out with friends and family. And in the future, I would like to continue with modeling and become a good leader.
Hi, my name is Bianca Nagura, and I am 24 years old. I'm a Warmiri Nyigina girl from Jimlurin community, which is 100 k's west of Fitzroy Crossing. My interests are my three beautiful children. They mean the world to me. In the future, I would like to start a family business in my community.
Hi, my name is Adriana Hobbs. I'm 16 years old. I'm from Wangkajunka community, which is 95 k's out of Fitzroy Crossing. In the future, I would like to finish my school education, become a beautician and a hair and makeup artist.
Bianca.
Hi, my name is Shanna Smith and I'm 23 years old. I'm originally from Wyndham. If I won Kimberley Girl, I would like to change people's perception of young women, especially young Indigenous women. I want to show the world that we can be successful.
Hi, my name is Tamika Pitt and I'm 20 years old. I am from Kununurra. My interests are spending time with family and friends, being outdoors, travelling, laughing and having a good time. I'd help make young Indigenous girls realise that they can reach their full potential and anything is possible if they just try.
Hi, my name is Simone Long. I am 24 years old. I am from Kununurra. If I won Kimberley Girl, I would like to show young Indigenous mothers that you can do anything you set your mind to. Also encourage and build confidence within these young women.
Hi, my name is Saida Foling and I am 16 years old and I am from Kununurra. In the future, I would like to finish year 12 and find full-time work. If I won Kimberley Girl, I would like to show the Kununurra girls that if you are shy, it won't get you anywhere.
Shana Smith. Simone Long. Saida Foling.
Hi, my name is Kalisha Johnson and I'm 16 years old. I am from Broome. My interests are hanging out with friends and family, going to the beach and getting to know other people and their culture. If I won Kimberley Girl, I would like to show all the young Indigenous girls that they should be proud of who they are and where they come from, and that they can achieve anything if they put their mind to it.
Hi, my name is Janine Shavla and I'm 16 years old. I am from Broome. I'm a Gadjari girl. My interests are socialising with friends, going fishing, being with family, shopping, dancing, playing sport, singing and art. And in the future, I would like to graduate year 12, complete my certificate in tourism, business and beauty and makeup at TAFE.
Hi, my name is Leah Tade
and I'm 21 years old. I'm from Horsfree and I am a Jaru Gidja woman. In the future, I would like to finish up my study in accounts and have a degree in business. If I'd won Kimberley Girl, I would like to put events and workshops in Horsfree and outside community. Encourage young girls all age that they can make a difference in life. So come on girls, I think it's time for you to shine.
Hi, my name is Marika Matsumoto and I am 16 years old. I am a local Yarra girl from Broome. My interests are hanging with friends and family and learning more about my culture and background. If I won Kimberley Girl, I would like to be a good role model for young girls in the Kimberley and also be confident and show that anyone can achieve anything if they just have a go. So girls, don't be shame, be game.
My name is Lavinia Ketchell and I am 16 years old. I am from Wanam Point. My interests are spending time with friends and family, shopping, dancing, laughing, having fun and doing new things. And in the future, I would like to complete year 12 and move on to uni to become an early childhood teacher. I would also like to travel the world, to have more confidence and pride and that anything can be accomplished.
Felicia. Janine Shavala.
Choice Award goes to Tamika Pitt.
The Judges' Choice Award goes to Kalisha Johnson.
The most photogenic for this year is Caitlin Carter.
Second runner-up for Kimberly Girl is Cecilia Tate.
The first runner-up for tonight is Aviana Hobbs.
The winner of Kimberly Girl 2011 is Lavinia Ketchell.
If I won Kimberly Girl, I would like to help, teach and show other girls that you should be proud of who you are and where you come from. If you set your mind to it, never give up and always be the best you can be. Because we are all special, beautiful, and have a spark of our own.